Tonight, we're going to have dinner at Wakuriya, Japanese kitchen.
Wa means Japanese, harmony and gentle, and Korea means kitchen.
I really like this because the trout is like salmon and it's really buttery, and I like that the vegetables are really crunchy.
I really like this because the vegetables are kind of crunchy and the eggplant isn't too strong, but the pork, there's also a lot of pork flavor.
Because it is a little sweet, and then when you eat it with the miso, it gives it a little saltiness.
Gives it a little saltiness. Also, the shrimp is really good and is sashimi grade and is also very fresh.
I'm going to try it with some wasabi and soy sauce. This fish is really meaty and it's also really tender.
Because it's very fresh and clear, and I also like the seaweed soy sauce because it gives it a lot of flavor. I really like this dish because there's a very strong truffle aroma, and the potato is very strong, and there's also a lot of lobster taste. I really like this because it's very refreshing and it cleanses your palate before the
We go ochazuke, wasabi on top, so please mix it up first and enjoy.
Also really like this soup and pickles.
The eel is very very meaty, and I like the wasabi because it makes it a little spicy.
Experience and the environment was nice and very quiet.
I really liked the food and the price was really reasonable.